it's pretty amazing because we have simulated emergency rooms. We have mannequins that respond to treatment. They can speak. So it's almost like working with real patients. So by the time we go into hospitals, we're going to be very familiar with the actual equipment already.
We put the end-tidal CO2 on here, right here.
I just love the professors here. I love the classmates. We get along. It's so exciting.
All of the instructors here have actually had real life as a respiratory therapist, and we're required to have that. We can apply respiratory therapy, the theory that they're learning, to what it's going to be like in the real world and what to expect.
They make it so fun and exciting, and you just want to be in your books.
We take all of our theory that we learn didactically, and then we go and we apply it in the skills lab. We're actually extremely lucky here at ARC that we have a $2 million simulation lab with simulators that give birth. They blink, they talk, they breathe, they have heart rates. So we do all of that here where we can instruct, where we expect them to make mistakes, and we can correct them before they actually get to the patient's bedside in the hospital.
Okay, 2 minutes of 100% oxygen. Okay, and then you wanna hold this nice and tight. Good, good, pull back. Excellent.
Well, I find it very reasonable cost-wise in comparison to other private colleges or even bigger universities. I think value-wise, it's one of the best.
So they have about 2 years of prerequisites that they do before they get into our program. Then they apply to our program, and it's 2 years once they're in the program. They get an Associate's of Science degree in respiratory care. So then they are able to sit for the National Board exam.
By the time we go into clinicals or just working in the hospital, we should be up to date, ready to go, ready to step in and do a good job.
We have 16 clinical sites that we're working with right now, so all here in the Sacramento metropolitan area. And they have ICU experience, floor experience, neonatal experience, pediatric experience, ER experience. We're able to give them a feel for every kind of aspect of respiratory care while they're here in the program.
It pushes you. It pushes you really hard, and I like that.
I like the fact that it's hard. I want my degree to be something I've worked really, really hard for, so that when I go out into the real world, I'm prepared. I'm not gonna be nervous about certain things.
They have empathy and sympathy for us, and I appreciate that.
I love being with students because they're not just taking general education. They have a quest for knowledge, and I love that. I love when they come to me and I'm able to share with them and teach them, and I get to follow their progression. This is not just one semester, so for 2 years, I get to see from start, when they don't know anything about respiratory care, to when they're ready to work as respiratory therapists. So we really have a chance to form close bonds with our students, which is really nice.
As a physician, especially if it's a hard...
Coming into this program, you have to be prepared. You have to be focused. So it helps to do a little research beforehand about the program, about the field, and also about yourself. If you can handle it, then you should be here.
If you're a people person, it's a great field to get into. When you go home every day, you feel like you've made a difference, and that's a great thing.
What's gonna make you happy is you just gave people a second chance, a breath of life.